Sorry, I've been getting so many questions about how I've been covering these pimples up. You guys always see me with perfect skin, so this is very rare for me to have pimples, and I don't want anyone to be ashamed of their acne. Everybody gets acne. It's a normal thing. It happens to everyone. I'm just showing you how you can cover it up if you want to. I'm really not a pro on acne, so I can't really tell you how to cure it, but I'm just showing you how to cover it up. I'm starting with the Sunday Riley ice cream moisturizer. I love this stuff. Even though I have acne, I also have super dry skin, so it's really important for me to moisturize before I do my makeup. Now I'm putting the Too Faced Primed and Poreless Primer on. It's really important to prime your skin so that everything is nice and blurred when you put the foundation on. Okay, I don't know what this rash is here. Let's just ignore it. But now for foundation, I mixed these two together, the Huda Beauty Faux Filter Luminous Matte and the Kosas Skin Improving Foundation. And I know you guys are probably thinking, why are you putting all this foundation on your face when you have pimples? It's gonna make it worse, but I have work obligations, I have stuff to do, so we gotta cover it up. Now a few squirts of the Kosas, and we're gonna mix that together. I am going for a full matte look here. I'm not doing dewy, we're covering these pimples up. So here we go in with the foundation. Okay, I do have more on my hands, but we're gonna start with this for now. I find using my hands works the best. It doesn't absorb any of the foundation, and the warmth of my hands melts the foundation into my skin. Now we're gonna go in with a beauty blender just to smooth out the surface of everything. So as you can see here, these two pimples are fresh. They do not have enough dry texture to them for the foundation to stick. So we're gonna have to put some concealer on and dry it down. So I'm usually a big fan of the e.l.f. 24-hour camo concealer, the matte one, but I ran out, so we're gonna use the satin one today. And we're gonna leave these here for a little bit and try and let them dry down. While those are drying down, we're just going to add concealer to the spots we wanna brighten up, blending this all in while this dries down still. Now we're just gonna really press this concealer and adding a pinch of powder on it. More concealer. And there we have it, you guys. They're covered up. I'm gonna finish the rest of the look and I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, here is the final result. This one in the middle is a little stubborn, but I hope you guys enjoyed this and learned from it.